Wait, where did that land? Oops. Hello, everyone.
I'm Nigel.
Sorry, you're more of a string man.
Meow 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 meow.
I hear you like this.
We'll get some red dot action in a bit. No, Hazel went straight to get adopted. I will not tell you where they went to get adopted, but she went straight to get adopted. You're not supposed to learn about the where the secret stream goes through. Kissing day. Squish toys for a little bit, Nigel. The games I like playing are RPGs primarily. Though I will play anything with a decent, with a good story plot to it. Yeah, he seems to be more of, well, he'll play with the laser dot.
Nigel here seems to be more of a physical toy kind of guy. Isn't that right, Nigel? Favorite game would be a tough one. I have too many favorite games. I'm into the Dragon Age series. I'm into the Mass Effect series. I'm into the Fable series. I'm into the Halo series. Half-Life. I once played Pets Cat Edition, number 2. Played a few Dungeons and Dragons games in my time, both the board and video game. Yeah, isn't he such a rambunctious tomcat? I touched your belly. I do play a bit of Final Fantasy, both the video game and the MMO. Not 11, 14. Tried 11, I couldn't get behind the control scheme. Too clunky. Now enough about the games, more about this fuzzy boy.
Did I surprise you?
No. Not a hurricane, a purricane. You're not right. Aren't you a purricane? Purricane Nigel? Yeah, one series I forgot. Persona. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to bonk you in the head. Hurricane Nigel. Okay, Nigel. Time for me to go, big guy.
Well, I'm gonna head out now.
So enjoy the Nigel. The fuzzy, fuzzy Nigel.
And have a nice day.